Georgian breakfast.
Would you like some coffee?
Thank you. Sure. This is like side dish, vegetable, the carrots, some garnish, and the cream cheese. And the cheese is so nice. I brought, and this is what? I think some kind of a cheese for the bread. And then, this is egg and sausage. Oh my god. It's so good. That's so good. We have a big loaf of bread, coffee, and my friend. Almost 8 o'clock and see
so hot and then
so hot and still so bright, my god. And we've been walking since morning. We didn't even know that it's 8 o'clock already until we just do time check.
Oh, I want to try the kiwi. Okay.
Can you get the green
Which
one?
Which is kiwi?
The green one.
This
the
one?
Green one.
This one?
Yeah.
Can you not finish it?
Mmm. Mmm. Guys, this is made out of puree. This is pomegranate.
This one.
Which one you like?
Coming back to Dubai was really hard for us because we wanted to spend more time there. But what to do? You have to earn more money to travel back there or any other countries, yeah? So we would like to thank AsiaTravel.com, Day Today, and Worldwide City Sightseeing who made these tours possible and hassle-free. Thank you for watching, and if you like, please like, subscribe, and share. If you have any suggestions, please comment down below. And that was end of the trip. Beautiful weather, amazing food, very nice people, and really, really cheap beers. That's Georgia Tbilisi. Bye-bye.